Well, there we have it, folks. Two nights in this glorious place. I hope Nick and Sue run some more gigs in here. This is fantastic. This is, as I say, I've been on a mission for decades, you know, for more church use, for gigs and all kinds of stuff. And happily, you know, more and more people are doing this as time goes on. But it kind of helps all the way, because a percentage of the money goes to keeping the fabric of this building, especially the wall, and they're functional. Mm-hmm. And they're just lovely places to play, you see. Mm-hmm. So that's why I like them. So there you go. Thank you very, very much. And thanks, Nick and Sue. Thanks, everyone else involved. Absolutely brilliant. And I think it's only appropriate that we end with a truck driving song. Dead heroes of rock and roll, Lowell George. Certainly one of my heroes. Now there's a chorus, and in fact the song's nearly all chorus, it's hardly any verse at all. And just when you think the chorus is finished, it goes into the next bit of the chorus. But there's a glorious bit. And if you give me wheat, whites and wine, and you show me a sign, and I'll be willing. There was an incident in Topsham about 3 or 4 years ago. Occasionally they knock on my door and ask me to sort of come along and, you know, participate in some other charity event. And the one thing you do not turn down in Topsham is the WI. At your peril. Now, it's a great place, and they do, you know, lovely old quaint phrase about sales of work and all that kind of stuff. They sell cakes on a Saturday morning at Matthew's Hall, all the rest of it. There's a woman who makes the best lemon drizzle cake I have ever encountered. There's extraordinary stuff, and people fight over the last one, you know, it's handbags at dawn and so on. So, but they were having a big push, and they said, oh, would you come over and just, you know, entertain the children. Now, I'm not the greatest entertainer of children, I will freely admit, you know. I couldn't lead a whole one, etc. But nevertheless, there I was, so the scene playing away, and it started to rain, and the choir had been out on the street. Okay, so they all came piling in. So up comes Molly, and she says, Philip, the only person who calls me Philip. You know, your lovely chorus songs. Do you know, you can teach the choir one of your chorus songs, you know, the sing song. Perversely, I thought of Lowell George's Willing. We bought some songs, people carry to actually the tone of our, driven every kind of rig that's ever been made, even rode the back road so I wouldn't get weighed. But if you give me weed, whites, and wine, and I can tell you that the sound of the Topsham WI choir reaching for, oh no, you give me weed, whites, and wine, is possibly the most hilarious thing I've ever heard. And of course, they had no clue what they were singing about, nor did I tell them. So there you go, hold that thought. Thanks ever so much, folks. Good night. I'm in a walk by the rain, driven by the snow. Well, I'm drunk and dirty, but don't you know that I'm still. Smokes and fogs from Mexico are getting paid by the sun. Yeah.
If you give me